me to live and taught me to let go. Thank you.